Kane into a game, and Chelsea have the opening goal. It is Isak before the break.
Yeah, and it's the worst possible time to concede for any team. Again, on the far post, they're not really doing the marking. It's Ainsley who wins the header.
Here's Mizaki Freya with a cross. Yaboa, yes.
Yeah, that was a lovely ball through the channel there. Freya is using his body to spin past his man, and the goalkeeper Yaboa gets a hand on to it. I was thinking, maybe yes, it.
Now another opportunity for them to come forward. Meshack pushes it on. A bit too fast. Oh! Situation must be cleared first. Ouattara missed the second. Meshack laid on.